Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play TreeLands, episode 23, 24? I can never remember. Code, are you recording? Yes, I am. hold on. Let me turn this down just a little bit. Settings. Blink. There we go. That might have been a little too low. Uh-oh. Yes. Smiley face. So tonight I'm going to do the challenges down in the bottom. What's your YouTube channel? It's Code Primate. Biggest fan, man. Yay! Okay, so you know about the updates, and the updates have been out for a little while, but I haven't been doing these. Oh, wait, what was that? Tweet us a picture of your treehouse. Oh, well, my treehouse isn't really all that to behold. Are you following me, Fissy? He's watching me. He has an eye on me. All right, is there anything new over here? No, that's all the same. No, nothing new. Okay. So, let's go down here. Is that a little glitchy? Little bit. Not too bad. Hi, Code. Yo, Code, I got lit gift for ya. Bring me 17 peaches and 20 apples. What? All right. 17 peaches and 20 apples in 30 minutes. Let's do this. There's one. And we're just going to toss them straight in. Wait. Ooh. One. And two. A three. Wait, this is two. Oh, I can't reach it. Two. And. Uh-oh. Do you not get it? Come on. Why does he not? Get it. There you go. So that's three. And this is four. Uh-oh, I missed. Oh, nailed it. Nice. And five. This should be pretty easy. I hope. Five. Six. Six. And seven. Apples, there's a helicopter in the parking lot. Eight apples. Eight. Nine. Oh my gosh. Okay, this might take longer than I thought. 10. Okay, so that should be 10 apples, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. Okay. So we got 10. Code, are you recording? Yes, I'm recording. I'm on a mission of impossibleness. S's. I'm just kidding. I could probably do this. In fact, I could probably do like two missions. But, all right. There's 11. And 12. Oh, I missed. No, come back, Apple. Pick up the food. 12, there we go. Okay. Can I take you to Orange? To Orangewee? Orangewee? I wonder if you meant orange crystals. Not at the moment. We are collecting 20 apples and 127 peaches. Peaches. Alright, so that was 12. This is 13. Need help? Can't help. Smiley face. If you grab fruits, it's yours. If you grab fruits, it's yours. You know, somebody told me I had a New York accent. Like, I'm not from the Boston area. Wait, Boston's in Chicago. Isn't it? No, Chicago. No, Chicago's in Illinois. Boston, Massachusetts? I don't know. I can tell you this, I'm not from Brighton Beach, UK. I didn't say that. Oh, man. What a number am I on? Is this like 14 or 15 or something like that? Alright, let's count them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I'm one short. 19 and 20. Cody's the best. Oh, okay. I want to watch you. Yeah, you can watch. Let's go. Boom. Alright, let's count them up real quick. Real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I lost count. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, so there are 20. Combine the apples. There we go. Do, 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 do. Do, do. Do, 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 do. I'm trying to techno up the nice, easy, slow song. Hop out. Oh, no, it's hope. Hop out, please. Or please, please. And winky face with a smile. Oh, no. He made it. All right. I need to go find peaches. Let's go find peaches. To the peaches. To the peaches. I got a souped up car with some awesomeness, and I don't even know where I'm going. Like, I didn't even see which direction I was going. I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna find them. Stay on the road, because the road is faster. You subscribe to what? Nope. Nope. Alright, those are oranges. We don't need oranges. What do we need? We need peaches. Millions of peaches. Peaches for me. Millions of peaches. Peaches for free. Peaches come from a can. There were, no, sorry. Wait, these are oranges. No! No oranges! I don't want an orangey orange. I want another peach. Where are the peaches? To the peach. Hold on. I don't know if you guys can hear it. There we go. I love the music. Just come in here and chill out to the music. We're not loading very fast. What's up with that? Are these are peaches, right? Peaches! I need 17. There's one. And there's two. There's three. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my mom from Red Redeem. Almost missed that side. 8. Oh, can I zoom? I can't zoom out anymore. 8. 9. I was the one that pretty much gave you my whole base. Aw. Why did you give me your whole base? Don't, like, keep stuff for yourself. If you have, like, a little gift or something like that and you want to give that away, that's cool. But if you don't have anything, like, keep it. Keep it. I don't want to take things from you guys. That's not what I'm about. I'm all about sharing the wealth. Oh, shoot. I lost count. Okay, we'll go back. We'll go over there in a second. I'll do these. These three more. Four more. I hope I'm making it. By the way, the superhuman speed and the infinite toss are making this so much easier right now. Which I love. I absolutely love the perks on this one. I'm really glad that you guys said yes. Go ahead and do it. Okay. Let's take a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I need two more. There's 16. And I kind of wish there were a way I could keep a specific fruit, like a mental piece or something like that. All right, so 17. We got 20 and 17. Get it? 2017? Oh, that's funny. 20 apples, 17 peaches. Yay! Blank add magenta wood. Sorry if I'm not like my normal energetic self. I actually I fell asleep on the couch because I was so tired today. So I figured I'd come in and just play something nice and easy, nice and simple. Why is everything rolling around? I thought it was supposed to be bound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17. All right. Combine the fruits. Apples and peaches. Making pie. How are you? I'm good. Pick up the large peach. Take it. Downstairs. Oh, the music changed. Oh, the music changed again. I don't know. All right, buddy. What do I get? All right, fam. Let's see. Thanks, fam. Enjoy your reward. What is this? Green apples? What? Oh my gosh. And they're still coming. Look at it. Look. Nice. Co, can I talk to you? No. I'm recording. No, you can't talk to me in the middle of a recording. What? All right, let's zoom out. Combine the green apples. Oh my gosh, that is so many green apples. Wow. Come see me on Discord. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and pick up the fruit. There we go. And take it up here and drop it off and drop it right there. And come on, Fissy, how much? How much is it? All right, let me see. Okay. I counted 29 green apples for 8 silver each for 232 silver. Thank you. Nice. And that only took us 15 minutes. That took forever. What are you doing? Well, there went my wheel. Code. Watch out, buddy. He's got like this creepy face on. Wow. Wait, what did he say? I'm the devil. No, you're not. No, you're not. You're just a Robloxian in a mask. I know you. I know your ways. Okay. What's your Discord code? I can help you advertise through Roblox if you want. I have over 700k in Robux Limiteds, and now I'm good. Dude, stop glitching me out. No glitchy truck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why for you jump and jump in my car? All right, let's go. Wow, that person was like flying through there. Why are you glitching me out of my truck? Seriously, go on. Thank you. I want to go. Wait, do I want to go that way or? I don't remember. I want to try and get to the orange cave, orange crystal cave. That's the best way to get the silver, is the orange crystals. I think it was this way. Maybe not. Is this the crystal cave? Oh, these are regular crystals. That have not spawned in yet. Oh, that's crazy looking. Oh, oh gosh. Oh golly. All right. Oh. It's so hard to drive whenever everything's like not spawning in on you. Oh, oh no, 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 no. No. I'm going to have the worst time trying to get out of here. Oh, I've got to Austin Powers it. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Don't hit me. No, I'm stuck. Maybe if I go this way. Oh. Nice and easy, nice and easy. Boop. Oh, no. Okay, forward. Yeah, oh. No. The thing is, if you, like, get the front or the back end stuck on something. Oh, there it goes. Sweet. Okay. All right, since we're here, let's just go ahead and go to the crystals, like the regular crystals. Because it's nighttime, and you only have a limited amount of time to, like, pick things up, and... Herp. Nighttime crystals, where are you? Come on, crystally crystals. Okay. Hiding, chat. Sorry. Too much distraction. Sorry, guys. And we're gonna hide the names too. Let's do this. Alright, crystals. We need to grab crystals. Where are the crystals? Why are they not spawning? I don't see any. You guys can just barely see, can't you? Oh, okay, hold on. Let's get out of studio mode. And we're gonna go to game capture, right click, filters. We're gonna add filters. There we go. Add color correction. Okay. Turn that up and turn that the contrast. This goes down a little bit like that. Okay. Close. So it's not a perfect view, but it is better than what it was. Ooh, that blue is beautiful though. Look at that. That is awesome looking. I don't see anything. Oh, dude, you got a wheel stuck. He's like popping a wheelie. Oh, this is horrible. Where are all the crystals? Where are they? Wait, is that one? I see one. That's a blue one. Gimme. Yay, I got one. And I can't see the back of my truck. There we go. Now I have something to aim for. So one crystal is all I'm gonna get for the night? Is that seriously the way this game is gonna go? Like, come on. Come on, Fissy, where are they? Oh, there's a green one. I see a green one. Gimme. Oh, gimme. I got it. Yay. Throw it in the back of the car. I guess we could just sit around and wait for them to spawn. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Again, with the great relaxing music. Just nice and easy. I don't see any more. Oh, there's a blue one. I saw it appear. Gimme. Blink. Yay. It's like super bright. That is awesome. Like, you can barely see the glow, but on the filters, it looks amazing. Oh, is that another? No, that's not another one. See, like right here, I can't even see that on my actual camera. Only the filter is picking that up. All right, where are you, sillies? Any purples? No purple. Oh, green. Yay. There we go. I wonder if I can... Here, see if I can fix your truck, dude. Oh, maybe. Nope, that didn't work. Hold on, I'll try fixing it again. It's like super stuck. Well, it was the back tire, so... Now it's the front tires. Here, let me try again. I'm trying to get it to do the jumpy thing. Hold on. Here. Jump out. It's like when somebody that's not... Oh, come on. It's not working. I'd hit it with my car, but I'd be afraid of glitching mine out. Here. What if I do this? Well, you can drive like that, I guess. Does it drive? Here, hold on. Let's keep looking. I think it might be daytime. I don't see any more crystals. Oh, I see a crystal. Crystal. Yes! It's a red one. Oh, come here. Yay, I got a red crystal. This is not going to be worth the run, is it? Is that a purple? It's a purple. Give me the purple. Can I reach the purple? Wait, zoom out. Did I get it? I didn't get it. Yay, I got it. Yay. Purple crystal. It's a boom. Come on, crystals. Where are the crystals? Crystal. Drives kind of okay even when stuck in the ground. Nice. Okay, I think that's it. Let's go ahead and head. No, wait, there's another. I keep thinking that they're done and they just keep appearing. Yay. Grab that one, blink. Oh, that's nice and bright. Oh, gosh. Hold on, there's another one right there. Come here you. Got it. I should just walk around with a crystal. Nice and bright. Oh, there's a blue one. There's a blue one. Are they appearing more than now that it's getting like towards daytime? I don't know. I don't know. Why? Why do I not know? Oh, that's why. Because I haven't been over to the Wikia page. You're going to have to go check out their Wikia page. It has all the information about TreeLands. And no, this is not a promotion. They did not ask me to do this. They asked me to do it on the last one, but that was before I knew about the Wikia page. I went over there and checked it out, and it's got a lot of info. So, we got Lumber Tycoon 2 Wikia page. We got TreeLands Wikia page. I'll leave a link down in the description. Maybe, if I remember to leave a link down in the description. I think it's starting to lighten up a little bit. Could possibly be daytime by now. I don't see any more spots. Okay. I'm ready to go. Alright, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Let's hop in the car. That's not a bad haul, right? Alright. Let's look here. Whoa, no. Gonna get stuck again is what you're gonna do, Code. Gonna get stuck on the wall and mess it up. Ruin the video. And then SpongeBob, Super SpongeBob here is gonna be so mad at me. Okay, it is starting today. Starting to be daytime. Man, okay. Right click, filters, remove filter, are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. There we go. And we're back in studio mode. Perfect, perfect. It was a great run today. Good job, everyone. Good job, peoples. All right. Whoa. I should really go check out. Oh no! No! What? No! Stop! that was horrible. The worst possible case scenario just happened. All right. At least they didn't glitch out and go flying all over the place. Did I just jinx it? I hope I didn't jinx it. There we go. See, what I would love is to like get one of each item and be able to place it inside my treehouse. Like a little trophy, like, hey, I've been there, I've gotten this. And like, to build it, you would be required to place so many items of that type inside, like a, I don't know, to buy it with that item. Whoa! We're spinning. There we go. And I'm out. Please don't jump in my car. Don't jump in my car. Don't jump in my car, please. He's scary, he's mean, he jumps on things. Oh, sorry. No! Get out of my car! Get out of my car! Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. I'm still recording, and you can talk. You can talk to me afterwards. Okay? Thanks. Yes, but I can follow you around and be the devil. Yes, but you are teetering on the line of trolling. And you know how I feel about that.
Thanks.
Yes, sir. Sorry. I didn't mean like to sound mean. Just like, I mean, you guys. Okay. I don't want to call anybody a troll. And like, I love you guys, and I love that you jump around and you gather and you, yes, awesome. But sometimes I'm trying to like get some stuff done. And it just happens. It does. And I will talk to him afterwards. Absolutely. Alright, pick up the fruit. Fruit? No, pick up the crystal. Alright, and we'll grab this one, which is a single. There we go. Sweet. Alright, and there's one. Oops, excuse me. Pick up the fruit. Crystal. Crystal fruits.
Welcome to the Devil's Workshop.
Okay. Dude, are you going to be pushing my crystals out? Ah, SpongeBob. Alright. Alright, last one. Throw it in. Oh no, get it. Oh, dude. Alright, let's get it in there. Yay! Wait, no. It's not gonna let me put it in there. Can I just right there? Will that work? Alright, Fissy. Count them up, dude.
Alright, let's see. Okay, I counted. One purple crystal for 150 silver. Three blue crystals for 27. Four green crystals for 25. And two red for 23. I'll pay you 377 for everything.
Yeah, that sounds good. I didn't count it, but I mean, that should be about right, so. Yeah, we'll go with that. And jump. Oops, I missed. Jump. Yay. All right, we'll end out right here. Come on up. Yes. Come on up. Cheese. All right, well, they gather so we can take selfies and pictures and talk. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play TreeLands. Episode, I don't know. I'll figure it out and put it on there. Like always, I don't really know what I'm going to record the night that I'm going to record it. I just jump on and I'm like, hey, I want to go play some TreeLands. Or, hey, let's do a Let's Play. Or, hey, let's play an app on my phone. Do something crazy. I don't know. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to do so. It's your choice. I love you guys. Have a great night. And bye.